This is Kenneth Duran of the Los Angeles Times, and this is my DVD pick of the week. This, in fact, is my second pick of a three-pick series of DVDs and Blu-rays that would make great holiday presents. This week, I'm going to concentrate on a trio of DVD collections that are focused on big stars. And one of the biggest was John Wayne. There is out now a John Wayne Western film collection that has five of his top Westerns. These include Fort Apache, his film, one of his films with John Ford, The Searchers, another great John Ford film, and Rio Bravo, a film he made with Howard Hawks. These are all classic Westerns, and it's great to have them in one box.
A man will search his heart and soul, go searching way out there. His peace of mind, he knows he'll find, but where, oh Lord, Lord, where? I know
Also, a big Western star is Clint Eastwood. And there's a Clint Eastwood collection, a seven-film collection, that includes Westerns like High Plains Drifter, but includes other Eastwood films. It includes Coogan's Bluff, one of my favorite Eastwood films, where he goes to Manhattan as a sheriff from Arizona looking for an outlaw. And then there's Play Misty for Me, which is the first film that Eastwood directed.
Texas?
Arizona.
My hometown. Business trip?
You might call it that.
Rancher?
Deputy Sheriff.
Is that right? May I ask what your...
Extraditing a fugitive.
One of your cowboys step out of line in our fair city?
No, one of your boys stepped out of line in ours.
Luggage.
So it's 50 cents extra for a piece of luggage. Where to, cowboy?
East 104th Street.
Finally, the biggest collection, a whopper of a box, is the complete I Love Lucy collection. That's right, 194 shows, over nine seasons, so much Lucy, it takes 33 discs to bring it all to you. If you love Lucy, and how could you not, this is something for you.
Now your job is to take each piece of candy and wrap it in one of these papers, and then put it back on the belt. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Let her roll! Let her roll! Well, wait here. Somebody's asleep at the switch.
What are you doing up here? I thought you were downstairs boxing chocolates.
Oh, they kicked me out of there fast.
Why? I kept pinching them to see what kind they were.
This is the fourth department I've been in.
Oh, I didn't do so well either.
No. All right, girls. Now, this is your last chance. If one piece of candy gets past you and into the packing room unwrapped, you're fired.
Yes, ma'am.
Let her roll!
Well, this is easier.
Yeah, we can handle this okay.
You're doing splendidly. Speed it up a little!